Good afternoon, dear traders. This is a video description for expert advisors via Smart Grid. Basically, this is a modified version of Forex 2018. I had to change the name because market does not let through advisors with name Setka. Administration said that the name must be understandable for both English and Russian speaking users. I uploaded my products to the market to attract more attention and to stimulate discussions and teamwork to make the expert advisor even better. In this video, I want to tell how does this expert advisor works. I'm doing programming for 10 years for now. I like grids very much. I work with grids. I have different accounts where I work with grids up until today. I believe that grid is a very interesting topic and grids help to increase profit if you use them correctly. If you properly accumulate orders following the trend, if you properly use grids against the trend, then you can make profit. Let's have a closer look. I will enable Russian version. You can find a lot of information about this expert advisor in blogs, video materials, on my website, on the advisor page. You can download an archive with files. In the archive, you can find Russian version, English version, PDF instruction in Russian language. Here it is on the screen with settings, pictures, recommendations, everything is described here, how to install, contact of the technical support. Or archive also has settings optimization file. Here it is opening. There were a lot of traders who asked me to upload the set files. I have decided and made not just set files, I have made optimization on my computer and included results in this file. You can select preferable settings based on profit that you want to achieve and drawdown that you want to avoid. Basically, each line is a set file. All these are settings. If, for example, you want a drawdown 22% and profit $649, use these settings for the advisor and you will get the desired. Additional material will be available on the forum. It will be possible to discuss all this. I will try to maximally answer questions, implement changes in the product. I like this expert advisor and I use it myself. I hope that you will also be able to work with it. Now I want to show you my virtual private server where I have my expert advisor running. You can see that this one still has old name. It was tested on a real account on several different live accounts. After I have checked that no critical errors happened, everything is all right. I have sent the advisor to additional check by the market. They have checked and requested to change the name, so I did change the name. And then the advisor was added to the market. Automatic and manual checks were passed. There are no errors or bugs. Advisor can work on real accounts, demo accounts, and strategy testers. This is settings for Russian version. Here you can see setting description in Russian language. In this video, I will just briefly run through the settings. More detailed description will be in the next videos. For persons who used my advisors before, there will be a lot of well-known things here. For example, this is trading with all type of orders, buy and sell. This is only for buy. This is only for sell. This is smooth stop for buy orders. Smooth stop for all sell orders. Smooth stop for the entire expert advisor. Manual trading with the help of a special trading panel. Now averaging. All order averaging. Averaging of maximum minimum profit orders and without averaging when trailing stop. Next one, trade only new buyer. Next one, trend, trade the trend, yes or no. Use trailing stop if zero, then it's disabled. Use channel-based trailing stop loss. Advisor has interesting algorithm of channel-based trailing. This trailing mode allows to trail large amount of orders on long distances up to 1000 points. Okay, starting lot, the initial lot. Next, lot calculation or the money management. This is without calculation, double the start lot, fib lots, sum of lots of two outer orders, lower and higher. Step between the orders. Profit for order series. For example, when we close the grid, profit must be not less than 20 points. Next, minimum profit for outer order. When there is a partial grid order close happening, profit must be not less than 3 points in this case. This one, show account information. This is a column with the account information, magic number and slippage. This is how the advisor is made. Let's start the tester and see how will it work. I will make several videos and show for each setting how does it works. For now, just a little intro. If you are interested, if you have questions, subscribe to my channel, ask your questions below the video. I will try to answer all questions, show examples and help you in any possible way. Here you can see that some orders are being closed later than others. This is because of that minimum profit for outer order that we have set to 3 points. Main advisor target is to decrease the position count in the market with profit. And here you can see the profit in that column here. When order grids are closed, you will see that the update of your account status. See, every time the grid closes, you have a new line appeared in that column. We have started with $100. While tester is running, I want to say that there is a light version with open source code. It has a very small piece of the algorithm. The main purpose why did I share that one is to demonstrate the quality of the code, how is everything programmed and calculated so that you can see. Okay, basically that's it, because I will make a separate video to tell about parameters in details. I hope that you will watch these videos and understand that there are no holy grails. I hope that you will not lose your time on thinking about the ideas that do not work in the market. Don't build yourself a glass castles. And after watching these videos, you will have correct understanding of what grids are and how to use them properly in the market without harming yourself. I will try to maximally transfer my knowledge and experience regarding grid systems to you. Please pay attention, advisor here was selling, and then it tried to buy, but didn't succeed it and started to sell again. This is how the program works. I am very satisfied with the advisor. I want to warn all of you that advisor is not a holy grail, There can be situations in the market when an advisor can kill your account, it will wipe it out. You need to be careful, you need to use money management, risk management. Regarding the testing, testing shall be done on the demo accounts. Don't use strategy testers. Strategy testers simulate huge candles very poorly, and in the result you might get inadequate data. If you like this expert advisor, if you are interested, open the demo account, open yourself a VPS server. You can use the one from my website if you want. There are partnership programs on my website and promo codes to receive discounts. But open demo accounts and test this expert advisor to make a decision if you want to use it on the real account or not. You can open several accounts on the VPS and test different advisors on demo accounts. Guys, if you want to make constant profits, if you want to be profitable, please do not use strategy testers to make a decision if the trading strategy is profitable or not. Strategy tester is not meant to test strategies and means of a profit. It is used to find errors in program code. Use it accordingly. If you want to find out if the strategy is profitable or not, you need to use real data. It can be a demo account or a real sent account. If you don't want to waste your time, start an advisor on demo account, and after 2-3 weeks, just look at the results. Just look if it's doing what you expect it to do. Regarding the settings, I will try to maximally consult you and make a research on another currency pairs and trading instruments, cryptocurrencies. By the way, advisor can work on cryptocurrencies as well. I hope our partnership will be profitable and productive for both of us, for you and me. I hope we will help each other. You will give me your ideas, advices, recommendations, and questions. I will help you with settings and program changes if required. Okay, now I will show you manual trading mode. That is a program inside the program. It's a very powerful tool. I like to use it in my manual trading as well. It all started in 2010-2011 when I wrote Advisor, which was called Helper. Many people were asking for it. But there were too many errors, so I had to remove that Advisor from the website until the moment when I have produced an algorithm which works without errors. So, what is the manual mode? When you enable the manual mode, you will see the trading panel appearing. Here it is, the panel. And you manually open, for example, by order. Next, you attach the grid manually. Here you have the line. If the price will hit the line, for example, we expect a channel here. If the price breaks to the upside, then the robot will sell. If to the downside, it will buy. Here you see. Yeah, here it broke and the robot opened the sell position. If you will disable averaging in settings and enable trailing stop, then the advisor will not do averaging. It will use trailing stop orders, so everything will work the same as in automatic mode, with the only difference that you will open the orders manually, or orders will be opened when the price hits the lines. Lines can be different, you can have various numbers of lines. They can be placed under different angles. Most important is for the price to break that line. If the price doesn't break the line, then nothing will happen. Each line has a mark which shows where is the price currently. It is very convenient to do it manually. You set your lines in accordance with the support and resistance levels, and when price breaks through these lines, you accumulate a grid of orders. Okay, that's all that I wanted to show in this video. In next videos I will go through different trading modes in details and also demonstrate trading in manual mode. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like and share with your friends. It will help me a lot by doing this and attract more attention for bigger discussions. Be profitable and healthy.